Philadelphia is the largest public school district in the state. And up until a few years ago, our school district, in case you didn't know, was managed by the state. We only have gotten local control back recently, but we have to recognize that some of the conditions that were discussed with regard to the state of the Philadelphia School District is a responsibility we as the state has to take on, because we did not make investments when we controlled it and had the governance over it, which is why some of the schools are in the state that they are in. We are landlocked. There is no open land to go buy to build a state-of-the-art facility to replace the aging infrastructure that we have. So all we have is rehabilitation. And we have to rehabilitate lead and asbestos in most of the schools, and that's a major infrastructure project that faces this school district, but also some of yours, I'm sure. So I just did want to throw that out there, that that's something that's ongoing, and that has been also a very much of a discussion in the city, as well as educating our students over the past year. We are trying to get back to levels of educating children in school as much as possible, because we all know there is no substitute for in-person learning. And every single teacher that I speak to cannot wait to get back to the classroom. There is not a situation where I have heard from any teacher that they don't want to go back. They miss their students. They're dying to go back. We just have to figure out how to do it safely in, frankly, in buildings that have all sorts of problems, including ventilation. And we all know that that's very much an important factor from every doctor, nurse, and professional about opening up schools safely. So I do commend the school district for the work they've been doing and the investments they've made. And I'm certain that everyone's going to come and find a way to get our children back to school. We have a great investment that we need to make in our largest school district, and we all have to collectively make it together as a state and as a city.